Hi, this is a demo of the app Anyone There by Group 1. So let's get started. We need to first register with the app. And we also need to provide a UFID for the student, a major. Now once we're in the library, I want to see my friends. I will get a list of all my friends in the library right now. If I choose anyone, I will get more details about that friend, where that person currently is. I can also locate that person on the floor plan map. Now moving on to study groups, say I am looking for a particular study group, say data structures. So there is one data structure study group right now. I can join this group. There are other functionalities on the landing page, like deleting a group that I might have created or leaving the group that I just joined. Now say I look for another group. Maybe analysis of algorithms. I don't find a group. I want to create one. It will search for beacons in the range and it's detected one beacon. So this is the room that I'm going to create my study group in. I will name it, say, Greedy Algo. I select the course and I create my new group. Now once my new group is created, other people can join this group. And lastly, if I want to detect the space situation in the library right now, this is a floor plan map again. Green will detect available space, yellow will detect moderately available space. So you can choose which area you want to go to and find a place when you enter the library. We are using Brillo to count the footfall and we keep the data on Weave from where we fetch the data and figure out this map. So that's about it. And we see the smart space concept as something essential for most public spaces in general, and we think it would be extremely useful out there. Thanks.